Hi, Kerry here from iCloud Bookkeeping. Another recent feature that was added to the QuickBooks Online Essentials and Plus plans was the ability to have a different field to charge for shipping to your customers. If you want to know more about the different options that are available for each plan, there's a link below. Check it out and you'll be able to see everything that's available. And now we'll go ahead and we will add a shipping field to an invoice for our client.
The shipping field feature is also one that needs to be turned on. So we'll pop up here to Accounts and Settings. Go to Sales, and we can see here shipping is off, so let's go here, shipping, turn it on, and save. So now let's go and create an invoice. Let's get a new invoice for, who we use this time? Freeman Sporting Goods. And we're going to sell to Freeman Sporting Goods, something that we need to ship, so why don't we send him, here we go, a couple of pumps. So maybe he's going to get 5 pumps. And we're not going to put tax on those, but we are going to charge him $20 for shipping. So we add this $20 charge in, and we save and send it off to Dylan. So now let's have a look at our income statement. The sales have increased. We've got product income here, $75, which is the fountains that we just sent out. We have shipping income of $20. Now we would be able to compare that then to any shipping expense we might have to make sure we're charging the right amount for shipping income, or perhaps we don't expect to recoup it all, but at least we have that information. Also, your income that comes from design, landscaping, or sales of products is separate, and you don't get it all, get the shipping income all mixed up in it. You can make better decisions for your business.
Having your shipping income tracked separately means that you're better able to determine exactly what your sales are, but also manage the shipping income and compare it to the shipping costs so that you can make better decisions for your business. Good luck with that. There's a blog post below, if that isn't how you came into this video, that walks through all the different features of the different plans, so be sure to check that out. And also, click like, subscribe, and you'll know when the next video is ready. Cheers.